was two horses. But we'll talk about the story how the horse that named Bruiser got here anyways. That's a story for another day. And we'll talk about how Luna got here too another day. So he watched as Luna drunk. Then she falls in. Bruiser doesn't know what to do at first. Then Luna can't swim that long. Wait, let's see how they talk. Luna! Oh, wait. Why did you say Luna? I want her name to be Luna. Hey! Wait a minute, I'll call for help. Wait. I can do this. I can. Well, I'll do it. First. One. Jump in. Come on. Get on me to get up. Lifesaver. Oh, I know. Don't ruin him. Tell me more about how you saved Ryan. Well, I'm at a loss for my human. But I'll tell you how another day, okay? Okay. I'll see how you look different. I see that you look different. You too. Wow. You must be a $1 million horse. Yep, my diamond necklace says I'm $1 million just to buy this horse. You know, when I was a fool, I actually did the same thing and met a horse named Luna. Really? The tail fox hairs? Yep, just like you. And a rose in her mouth like you. Wait. Also, when I was a kid, I saw a horse. With a little diamond necklace, like mine, but no scratch mark, and the same color that you're wearing, and the same wings, and he looked identical to you. Wait, so we know each other. Wait, so then what's your name? I'm Luna, and I met a horse named Bruiser. I'm Bruiser. How'd you get the scratch mark? Well, I got the scratch mark because I once got lost here again, and then I had to find my way back, but I don't even know my way back anymore because that was a year ago. Wow, that's a bummer. Did you ever talk about it? No. I never would, though. I get it. Oh, there you are. So, come on.
Every nigga got a phone, we gonna blow like that. Every nigga wants to look, we gonna blow like that. I don't care, nigga, it can't go like that.
Are you hoofing me? Oh, no. Oh, now you wanna play. Come on, let's go. Here, quick. I know a way we can go. Do you have a human? Yeah. Come on, quick. Oh, yeah, okay. Let me go get her some food, okay? Okay. Get back to the city. What a beautiful day. Wait.
That's awesome. Tony's kid did
it. Anybody hear that?
Not true. I know people are pretty upset when I came
back. Sounds just like a horse. I'm gonna go check it out.
A Whitney Carson from my honors class, ready to roll. Her itinerary is...
Meanwhile...
We'll tell you to do work, but like, we'll tell you to do like a good night and don't do both.
What's everybody running about? What's everybody running about? I wonder what everybody's running about. Well, she's not running. Come here.
part.
What's going on here? Well, what do we have here? We have ourselves a horse. Don't be shy, I'll be there a whole way. Come on, you stupid horse. What are you doing? No, we're not going there. Oh wait, why is she running? Oh, now you want to be fast, huh? Oh gosh. How do we start that? Sorry, I got a little off track. And one and two and three. Down. Ow. Yeah, I did it. Ha. Take that. Go away, you stupid horse. least you've got my back. Can I ride you? Yeah, get me away from this buzzer. Hey, where is she going? With that lady. Does she think she's a bozo? Who does this? Thank you.
Her booty not big and Jurassic.
Oh.
My booty not big and Jurassic.
Okay, what am I gonna do? I'm going to go somewhere. Please get me somewhere. Oh. Thank you. Meanwhile, while the horse was finding the lady. For being looked for. Until the lady started to lose her balance and started to stumble. Oh no. The lady thought it would be a good idea to go off.
For wrestling, a close second.
What? Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Rock, Ric Flair? Woo! It's like the Holy Trinity. Thank you, Daddy.
No, thank you, babe. Tony, I don't want you to think we left you out, but Abby left something out. Really? What? How handsome you are. I mean, look at you. I mean, yeah, you could cut diamonds with those cheekbones. Anyway, I heard you like Games of Chance.
Yeah, he sure does. He rolls the dice at last call every night.
Well, I got you some scratchers, a lot of tickets, and an NFL 5-2 card.
Nice. This Killjoy tried to get me to go to Gamblers Anonymous.
Bye, Angel.
Oh, you guys are like the brothers I never had. And I had brothers.
Oh, Tony, you need a refill. Looks like Johnny Walker walked right
yeah,
in.
Yeah, I best believe it. I say you just not doing it. If you got a problem, then his family might just ruin it. Your money, you really get him better than you ain't gonna finish
this. No BS. No dude is that nice.
I'm that nice.
Yeah, there's no way there could be two of you.
I'm not really trying to get you mad, I'm just not with you.
So, the horse went off to look around. We couldn't find the lady anywhere. So, the lady tried to find the horse. She kept trying and trying and trying to find. So,
I love
The only thing she could do was to drive. The horse had to plan what she would do. The horse had to plan what she could do to find the human. She was also thinking, when was Bruiser going to come back? Even though that we can't see the horse right now, she's still trying to find the girl. So,
yo, booty, not big, so rassy.
So,
these niggas watch me like a classic.
Okay, so. She was thinking about jumping. And thinking. The horse was also thinking, how am I gonna get to her? And where is she gonna be jumping? Because the horse is still remembering the moment when I got taken. So she finally made it. The lady was still thinking, the horse come and save me. Meanwhile, while that was happening, the horse did all she could. I mean, Luna did all she could to climb up to the tallest tree in the world. Or in that. Or in the forest, at least.
And how did that talk go?
Well, it went pretty well. It might have gone even better if I understood a lick of Spanish.
Yeah. Don't Danny and I are supposed to be rivals? I just can't be mad at the guy. He's too nice.
Yeah, you guys are rivals like the Lakers and Clippers are rivals. One has 16 championships and the other has 2 vehicles. Would you mind?
So, she saw it would be okay.
Your friend Thor Ragnarok is in there. Just change the bottle of the water.
So, she couldn't say anything anymore. So, she jumped. When she jumped, she landed injured. She was up to the horse to save her. Hey girl, you're back. Ugh. My leg really hurts though. Ow. Oh. Hey girl, I didn't know you would come back to me. Thank you, my heart. I missed you so much. Can you get me home, please?
Stop, 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 stop.
can't believe it. I can't believe I found you. After some time, the lady thought it would be time. Her leg would work again. Her leg worked again, so she set off. But she didn't actually set off. She climbed the trees to jump again. Which was a bad idea, so the horse stayed handy. She went to jumping.
Will you come home to South Dakota and bury me?
The horse didn't think this was a good idea. Right on where she was gonna jump with the horse. She planned on jumping. And when she jumped, she had the best time.
Oh, nigga, they gotta be locked! Oh!
She would keep jumping and jumping. So luckily, she was saved a minute. Well, that was a good time and all, but I gotta go. Huh? Okay, well, let's see what's going on over there. I wanna see what's going on. Luna? Guess what? What? I bonded with a person. You told me you were a stray horse. I am, but I'm thinking about having somebody. What a